You know, we're excited. You know, he was with me 4 years ago. So, you know, we have a good chemistry and relationship. I know since the age of 10. So I'm glad he's back with us, and it's exciting, you know, for the 20th.
Now, you're coaching Jason Sosa.
Yes.
He's fighting Vasily Loamachenko.
Yes.
Break down the fight.
The fight is going to be very interesting. Yes. I haven't said yet. But take that. We are not. You know.
Well done. You guys want to come back around here? Yeah. Okay.
I mean, Sosa is a very good fighter. Loamachenko, many people say, is the pound-for-pound king. It's not an easy fight.
Not an easy fight, we know that. But at the end of the day, you know, we have a game plan. If we execute the game plan, like I said yesterday in the press conference, it's going to be a really good fight. And, of course, I'm always going to root for my guy, just like any other trainer would do.
Coach, let's move on. I don't want to block the people. Who do you have top 1, 2, 3 pound-for-pound?
Wow. 1, 2, 3. You have to put Andrew Ward, of course, after what he did with Cola. You got, you know, Triple G for Jacob. I know that it was a tough fight. Jacob is a really good fight. And, of course, you know, you got Crawford. You know, so those would be my number three. Ward, Triple G, and Crawford.
And anything to tell Loamachenko or his team if they're watching?
A lot of respect, you know. We are humble team, and we will stay humble. It doesn't make a difference the outcome of it. It's just the way that I teach my guys. Love and respect, because at the end of the day, any man that gets in the ring deserves respect.
All right. Coach, tell everybody where to follow you on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram.
I got an Instagram, Coach Chino, 333.
All right. Stay tuned. FuseDrewPoint.com. Let's get back reporting.
So there you have it, another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Eli Sekpak reporting, and you can follow me on Twitter at Sekpak, and you can follow me on Instagram at Eli Sekpak.